Hey, what's up, people? Insane Azaria, back with a brand new game of Gwent. This will be part 23, I believe. And so what I decided to do, I decided to scrap my other decks because I was sick of losing. And I created two more decks here. I've got Battle Trance one and Onslaught, but today I'm going to be using that Onslaught one. Because I think Skellige is meta these days. So for the time being, anyway. Anyway, let's jump straight into it. Hopefully, we can win. There we go, found a game. Nice.
Here's the better loot than in your wildest.
Ooh, this is gonna be a tough game. Has he got that saber cat thing? Oh no. I think he has, you know. I am not looking forward to this game if he has. Or she. And okay, finish withdrawing. I'm already dreading this. Hey, let's put that down.
Listen well.
Move the unit to the other row. Oh, this is our downfall. I'm not sure we might not win this. But my plan is just to use the board here and then like skip. I might save this one though. Oh, pass, sorry. Not skip. Oh.
Do you hear? They approach.
Ouch. Okay. Get rid of that, I think. Oops.
The soil is fertile. Fertile with magic and dead to one.
Play this and I'll just pass, I think.
Thank you. Children given parents up unto death. It is inevitable. The Valley of Flowers.
Got the,
there is no place more beautiful.
Oh, I thought she might have the commando. Okay, skip. Yeah, let's skip. I'm hoping she hasn't got that tiger thing. So I guess I could page up to 2 cards.
Stand before the Queen of Skellige.
Nice. Let's get rid of that one. And get rid of that one and this one.
Rotten, eat me girly. Looky here.
What does that do? Every time, boost self by 1. I can play the boat next, the engine. I probably should have just passed, right? Probably should have just passed. Come
here. The soil is fertile, fertile with magic, and dead to one.
Dead that out. What does this do? When you play a special card, spawn a base copy of this self on this row, remove counter. Okay, I'm gonna pass here, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna pass. I've got a feeling she's got that saber tooth tiger thing. Or him. I don't know. I mean, I'd rather go into the next round with a card advantage. Mm. probably gonna have traps this last round, I think. So. No. Well, I don't want this. Don't want this really, and even oh damn it. I haven't got Kraken the Crate, which I'm annoyed at, so this might be a tough round to win. I've noticed she likes boosting. Oh, they like boosting. So. I'm gonna use Molvark, I think.
You must banish her. I see no other path, sire.
When you target this unit with a bronze special card, spawn and play a. Put that down. Leave that with full armor, I think. I don't think this person is a trap player, which is good. Because when I saw a leader ability, I was sort of like, or their leader ability, I was sort of like panicking a little bit, maybe. Okay, let's get this out.
Women, children, elders, we spare none.
Take a sip of my coffee while I wait here. We won. Your opponent has forfeited. Great. I think we would have won that round if it played out anyway. But we got them to forfeit, which is good news. Good game. Yeah. So, yeah, that was part 20. 3, I believe. I could be wrong. But if you enjoyed that game, leave a like, comment below, subscribe and turn notifications on, and I will see you in the next episode, which will probably be today, later on today, around 4 p.m. GMT. 3 p.m. Say 3 p.m. GMT. So yeah, I'll catch you later. If you don't see me beforehand, I hope you enjoy your Christmas and have a great new year. So I'll catch you later.